Okay, guys, I'm playing as Michael on Grand Theft Auto. And I came in the room and found Amanda on the floor. I don't know what kind of glitch this is, but I mean, she's just laying there. Is she dead or what? I mean, it's just weird. You guys ever seen that before?